Yay. And let's go ahead. And this is a joint effort in terms of the playlist. And let's start. Okay, let's go on back. And a little point, I guess, just maybe prompt yourself. So it's come into banana shape. When you're ready, Danielle, I remember you hating me for this one class, but let's try it. Alina, actually, both of you, if you want to come into Sphinx, feel free to. Otherwise, on all fours, one leg out, and just slide your arm, but this might actually stretch a little much here, so maybe a gentle Sphinx. Let's come into Sphinx, unless you feel ambitious, Danielle. Alina, I don't have a feeling we listened to this in college, but I could be wrong, but it made me think of our college days.
Someone's always coming around here, trailing some new kill. Says I seen your picture.
Yeah, it's Elliot Smith, right?
$100 bill. What's a game? A chance to hear him as one. Real skill. So glad to meet you, Angela. Picking up the ticket shows there's money to be made. Go on, lose the gamble, that's the history of the trade. That you add up all the cards left to play. To zero and sign up. Don't start me trying now. Cause I'm all over it, Angela. I can make you satisfied in everything you do. All your secret wishes could right now be coming true. Be forever with my poison arms around you. No one's gonna fool around with us. No one's gonna fool.
Let's come Into the, oh, I love the candlelight. Let's come into, I don't even know what it's called anymore. Just on your bellies, arm out. It can either be in a T or in a cactus or in straight. And you're just gonna roll towards it very gently so you get a nice stretch in the chest. And try to lengthen the back of your neck. So lengthen the neck and open the shoulder and go as gently as possible. And this song is called New York.
It all and bled it out. We fell into the bathing and lay our bodies down.
Alina, I don't know if melting heart is for you, but otherwise, knee, hips over the knees, and then just straighten out. And then if it's too much.
What's right and what's wrong? Don't you hold me too lightly to words as I've rounded them off to the nearest of ten. For I gathered your body in envious capture and envious thought. Oh, forgive me, oh gods, or for. And forgive me in feeling it out for myself, as I ought to have feelings for something as great as thou art. So great white rose of youth, your pleasure gifts of my own. strange waters have it your own way. So if you won't hold me, I have no objections. So if you won't.
Next. Alina, not sure about Dragonfly for you. Maybe try with one leg, very gently. Otherwise, just very, or maybe, no, just see how it feels. And otherwise, you can always come into child's pose and go to one side or the other side. But just see, just explore. This song is my wild card. I don't know what it is about it that I like, but I like it. Alina, how is Swan? Can you do Swan? Pigeon. Yes? All right. Then let's try Pigeon. I feel like again with something.
There is a house down in New. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin for many poor boy and me. She sewed these old blue jeans. My father was a gambler long down in New Orleans. Thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and trunk, and the only time he's ever satisfied is when on a drunk. Go tell my baby sister to do the things I've done. But you're
Next, Danielle, how is your hip? It was better, I remember. But is saddle something you can do-ish? But I'm so happy to see you at candlelight. I hope it's a fire. Or is it candlelight? What saddle? Yep, sorry. it's this one. But we can why don't we can do one at a time. Just does this work, Alina? I think it's the front of the thigh. Your leg should be able to. And just either fold forward or fold back. My left knee is still not very bendy. Okay. Then, oh, of course, the stitches. Then maybe just do tree. And then Alina and I can bend. And yeah, Alina, either folding forward or folding back. If you fold back, just on elbows or back. And then if you want, bring me or leave it down. Or what I like to do is drop it to the side. Just find what feels comfortable. June was like, "Are you praying?" when I was listening to this earlier.
I love June. I'm praying for your soul.
You be safe. May you live in peace.
Thank you.
And next, let's come into a twist. So either both knees, one, or vine intertwine and open. Yeah, one or the other. Just a twist if you can, Alina. Or not. Stay where you're at if that feels right. I've been loving this Florence song a lot here.
We argue in the kitchen about whether to have children, about the world ending in the scale of my ambition, and how much is art really worth. The very thing you're best at. The thing that hurts the most, but you need your rotten heart, your dazzling pain like diamond rings. You need to go to war to find material to sing. I am a mother, I'm a bride, I'm a king. I need my golden crown of sorrow, my bloody sword to swing, my empty heart.
And now let's come to a supported back bend. So either block or pillow, and you can put it, I would put it underneath the hip bones, and either knees together. That's not much of a back bend, but it's a start. Otherwise, the block. Height one, height two, or height three, Just something that's keeping your hips a little bit higher than the heart. And if you can't feel anything, then just explore lengthening your legs or straightening your legs. Nice place to leave it. From there, feel free, if you can, come into shoulder or plow. And if you come into shoulder or plow, then I'll let you know if you want to do we'll do shoulder, plow, or snail. So shoulder, plow, or snail, or egg, up to you, but some kind of inversion. You can stay in the supportive inversion if you're in your happy place. Otherwise, lifting legs up, we won't stay too long. one into flower, snail. Feel free to do a fish counter. And next, let's come either to a wall or freestanding, or if you have a bed next to you or a couch. So I'll show you against the couch or the bed. Just put your knees up, and this is all you gotta do. If you wanna make it more complicated, you can open your legs, but just otherwise, just very restorative to stay there. Otherwise, against a wall, legs up against the wall, you can put a pillow underneath your hip. Otherwise, just you can just put a pillow in the middle of the room and just make sure your abs are not engaged. You find a sweet spot and just let gravity do all the work. Give your heart a break, and then you can open or just give yourself a hug. Same if you're at the wall, just legs get up against the wall. You can at some point open it and then just put your feet against the wall and just give yourself a hug. Thank you. Optionally, feel free to bring your knees towards your armpits and give yourself a nice big hug. Come into final Shavasana. Danielle, if you want to log off and go for the 8-hour Shavasana, now would be a good time. Mwah. Otherwise, Alina, I'll log off after the song. If you want to lay for a couple more minutes, feel free to. Love you, girls, so much. And happy Shavasana.
Thank you, darling.
Thank you. Wouldn't have happened without you. Stay warm and have something over your eyes if you can.